Hello, everyone. This is Southern Belle Whisper. Now, before I make this video, just know that it was a spur of the moment type video. I was not planning it at all, but I was supposed to be asleep hours ago. I got off of work at 7:15. I do 12-hour shifts. Should have been asleep hours ago, you guys, but I've been struggling with my anxiety and my survivor's guilt with my brother and just some very negative thoughts. So I decided to make a video because nothing else seems to be making me feel better. So making videos calms me in a way, because I know somewhere out there I am calming another person and helping them to sleep. So, but I was just about to eat my breakfast, and that's fast food. I know it's horrible for me. I have no self-control, but on payday I always treat myself, and I got the croissant from Burger King. As you can see, I ate half of it earlier. My mama always said that I should never eat before going to bed, but sometimes I just can't help it. Some days they're really good, but some days they're not. And I'm also going to show you what I'm drinking. So, funny story. Last night I watched the ASMR Dragons video doing taste testing of prime drinks, and let me just say, if you don't know who the ASMR Ryan is, if you don't know who the ASMR Ryan is, then you are missing out. He was just, he's very calming, but the thing about his videos is I watch the whole thing. Even when I'm calmed and I'm relaxed and I'm ready to go to sleep, I've got to watch the whole thing because he is so entertaining. I mean, he's funny. He has a great sense of humor. Am I going to be able to get this over? I'm going to have to lay the phone down. Hold on 1 second. Pop. Hello. Hello. Excuse me. Oh my God. is good. Oh, that is really good. That is really, really good. Yeah, it tastes like if you guys remember the, those popsicles back in the 90s, the Rockets. I don't know if they still make those, but this tastes just like those. Very tasty. These are really expensive, though. But it's worth it. This is delicious. He was right. It is really, really good. It's got coconut water. It's got 250 milligrams of BCAAs, whatever those are, B vitamins and antioxidants. So maybe this will actually relax me a little bit. Let's take another bite of our croissant here before my cat eats it. To buy a pregnancy test. It was negative, but I know that on the 4th, because I'm off, I'm going to be drinking, probably. I rarely drink, but it is the 4th, so. But I just wanted to make sure, because I've been feeling really weird lately. I've had some pretty bad stomach cramps and just really struggling emotionally with my mental, depression, anxiety, PTSD, things like that. Hold that thought. Yes, I do remember why. I am less than 100 pages away from finishing The Court of Mist and Fury, which is the second book to the Court of Thorns and Roses series. That's why I didn't go bed when I went home. I thought I could do it. I thought, because it was just getting so good that I thought I could make it, but I decided to go lay down because my husband was like, you only have one day off. You need to go to bed so you can wake up later and we can spend some time together. But it was so hard. It's so freaking hard to put that book down and just give up and just say, okay, I'm not going to finish it. Which is very upsetting. It took a lot of self-control. Because things were really chips hitting the fan in the book. I'm going to do a whole review video about it when I finish it, so. But yeah, it's getting really good now. like in Feyre, just a little bit better. Now I am. Like, now that's almost the end of the second book, I'm actually liking her a bit better. But yeah, you guys, I've been struggling, I'm not gonna lie. I really miss my mama, I miss her living here. It's been really hard for me. She lives in Virginia, I live in South Carolina. It's just been really, really hard for me not living. She was used to live right down the road from me. And honestly, I took it for granted. And I feel so guilty about that now. And I miss her a lot. Especially with my brother passed away. I do not know why YouTube is not allowing comments on my recent videos, but I tried everything and it just won't let me. I don't know what's going on. But I hate it because now you guys can't comment. And that makes me sad because it always makes my day. About this, just if you want to leave a comment, just leave it on my recent community post. But yes, this Ice Bob Prime is really, really good. I keep wanting to say Optimus Prime. It kind of looks like him, doesn't it? I'm gonna be honest about another thing. I was a little sad that my test was negative. I'm 32 now, and I always say that either way, I don't mind either way if I have a child or I don't. But that's just, it gets hard when I get on Facebook and about half my friends on Facebook have babies or are pregnant, and it's just like, it makes me want to leave my Facebook sometimes. But it's not like I'm not happy for them though. Like, I'm always commenting on my friends' babies' pictures, and they're all really cute and everything, but a part of me aches, you know? Because my husband said it right. He said, you're born to be a mother. And when you have a child one day, that part of yourself that has been missing from your life will be complete. And it's true. I know I won't be a mother one day, but it's okay. Whenever God wants to bless me, or if he doesn't, God has been with me through all of this, through all these feelings of negative feelings. But thank you guys for listening. I hope it's not too big of a turnoff. I don't mean that in a sexual way, though. I mean it as in... Yeah, I don't mean... I hope people don't listen to this video and be like, ugh, I don't want to hear her whole life story and how sad she feels. This is not why I come to this channel. I come to this channel for relaxation, damn it, not to hear her negative feelings. I'm not a therapist. Appreciate you guys listening, and this is my first big bang too, so I think it's been a while since I made one, if I have. Anyways, I love you guys.